My name is Sunday Silungwe, and Sunday, the day, is not the day I was born on. But I'm basically an entrepreneur, somebody who's really passionate about small-scale farmers. And this is a company I co-founded in Zambia. It's called Good Nature Agro. This picture depicts some of the people that I work with, the children. And these children are smiling, right? And everybody else looks happy. But they have parents. And the parents are the people that I basically work with. These are small-scale farmers that are the poorest of the poor. So Good Nature Agro works with a mission to increase small-scale farmer incomes. Next slide, please. So we have farmers like Elizabeth in the picture. And she's an epitome of the small-scale farmer profile in Zambia. They have limited access to training, they have limited access to inputs, and they lack markets to take their crops. Good Nature's model basically works with those three things that we identified. We have a private extension model that works with the farmers. We select a local farmer to become a leader, and this leader has 40 farmers that they work with. And basically, because the farmers lack the extension, the government only has one extension officer for 5,000 farmers. Imagine that as being a class. Because they lack inputs, we provide a seed loan. So for us, seed is just a catalyst. It's one of the lines that we work with. And we've seen that it's actually a premium value market. So basically, our farmers grow on half hectares of land, so we give them half hectare worth of seed. So in case we give 10 kgs of cowpea, they grow it. Whatever they return, they give us 2x back. So 20 kgs is given back to us, and then we buy 100%, which is the market. Next slide, please. So we're working with 5,000 farmers currently from the 40 that we started with in 2014. We have 23 employees on full-time. So these are extension and management and logistics, all that. We are looking at harvesting about 300 metric tons and with 15 varieties of beans, cowpeas, and all sorts of varieties that we're selling across the country. We've managed to increase small-scale farmer incomes. Farmers were getting about 113 on a half hectare of land. Now they're getting about 325, which is quite a big increase with the legumes that we're growing. Then we are making a turnover of about 950,000, which is quite good for the business. Next, please. We have collaborating partners that have seen the good with what we're doing. Next slide. And basically now we're looking at investments. So we're in our first round, and this is a convertible note of about $750,000. We've managed to raise 500 already, and basically that will help us to expand and improve our farmer package, basically what we give to the farmers. And then we're looking at investing in our core team, hiring people that will help us get to the next level. And lastly, this will also help us improve on how we package and export, basically the infrastructure and everything that's going to help us. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Sunday. Not born on Sunday, you say.
Sunday blues.
Thank you so much. I like your presentation.
Thank you.
I like you talk about what you are doing, the innovation. You talk about the income you're making. But you know, I also like that you talk about how, you know, what you're doing has actually translated into improvements, you know, for smallholder farmers. What they were earning before and what they are earning now. So, congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Yes, thank you very much for your presentation. I think it was very clear. You have very clearly articulated your business model and as well as what you need to actually move forward. And what I really like is your direct connection to the farmers and therefore you being with them to actually try to improve their way of living.
Thank you.
Thank you. I really liked your presentation. For a moment, I was scared that you worked with children, and we would be involved in a company with child labor.
They have the right hands, right?
So yes, but still, I really liked. And you told me actually that you work with a farmer, and then they teach 50 farmers, and you use that also as a sales model. That's called multi-level marketing. So it's a really smart distribution model that you could even extend that, for example, those 50 people will also find 50 people to sell it. So it would be a really good way to scale your distribution and your sales. Mm-hmm. I'm not a multi-level marketing expert. I know it's one of the best marketing tools and distribution tools that are around. Mm-hmm. So it would be maybe useful to just Google it or go to Wikipedia or talk with someone to investigate that model further, because you already made the first steps without knowing what that is what you're doing. So
that's right. Yes. Thank you so
nice.
Much.
Nice.